coming up through here. His pipe is coming up through into there.
Oh, yes, that's one.
Yeah.
Oh.
So he's got a combination of being extremely, you know, muscly, fit, but he's also tight, and so, you know, so yeah, he's a hard. It just depends, you know, how I feel, really. With him, I'm going to get my position right because I can't just. So I've got a really nice spot here, and I'm just caressing it. You can see where that's doing. Notice that breath was a bit deeper than normal. So all this tension stopping him from breathing. Try to give it a bit of a shock to break up that congestion in there. Just break the tension up a bit. But yeah, notice how big a breath he takes into his chest and how small a breath he takes into his belly. Try breathing into your belly. And that's why I'm also pumping everything out of his lungs. His problem is he's got such a huge capacity in his upper lungs. You know, there he can really
run.
He can really, yeah, he can really take a massive breath into his upper lungs.
He could scuba dive.
What's that?
He could scuba dive.
Yeah. But I'm trying to get him to breathe lower now. Does anybody want to feel this? Mm-hmm. I mean, just feel like coming away from way up, this leg is just so tight and messed up. So again, I'm just gonna stretch it. Twist it. Get into some of these points too. Stimulate it. But you know, he's a difficult customer in that way.
It's not the pain, it's the table.
Yeah. Well, these ones are
really
that?
Yeah, they
are. Oh, yeah.
It's a good spot. It is. Does anybody want to come in here while I hold it with a nice elbow?
I piss so many people off.
Right here. I mean, you could do it like this angle.
Breakfast for me, yeah. Leisurely stroll.
It's nice to have a relaxing massage. It's like you should be asking me, am I feeling all right?
Yeah.
I'm getting warmed up. So here I've got this nice spot here, and then I'm going to roll. And then just.
Oh, Jesus. That's it. Yeah. I just want to release.
And then just change it. So it's very rare that I would use my elbows into this area, because most people are finding it kind of comfortable.
Ah, right.
Then I'll just get his leg on a little bit of a twist, just so I can kind of...
Can you show us again?
Yeah. Go to my end, I'll show you.